He has an alibi. Ugh.
If that's true, then why did he pack all of his stuff up like he was going to do a runner? And don't tell me I'm just being paranoid.
It is a big call to accuse someone of arson.
Yeah, I get that. But I saw through Cassius. He was hiding something, and I think the same about Heath.
Okay, that does look pretty sus.
Tell me that doesn't look like a payoff.